Hi, I'm Camille Clinton, the Commissioner of the Bureau of Reclamation. I'm here at the WRD Albert Robles Center, here with Director Robles DeWitt to talk about one of the projects that received desalination funding under President Biden's Investing in America agenda.
Director DeWitt.
Thank you. I'm so happy to welcome you to this facility and look forward to working with the Bureau on our brackish water project. That's the upcoming project in Torrance to clean up brackish water underneath the city of Torrance. And we're really excited for the working relationship that we have with the Bureau. And yes, President Biden for bringing this possibility. And we're here with you. We really thank you. On behalf of the WRD Board of Directors.
Thank you very much for your partnership. It's good to see you all.